which I was elected by the Conservative Party. I have therefore spoken to His Majesty the King to notify him that I am resigning as leader of the Conservative Party.
Now, my lords, ladies and gentlemen, I feel a huge injustice has occurred here today and it needs addressing.
And what's that?
Well, this chap has the hair of a paedophile.
That he was one of the biggest scumbags that ever walked the face of the earth.